Good morning and welcome back to Stardew Valley. It's time for another day of work, so let's get started. Let's check the weather. A beautiful sun. Can't speak. Beautiful sunny day. Fortune teller. Stumbling over my own tongue. The spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make your life difficult. That's not nice. The Queen of Sauce. It's a rerun, so probably not so lucky. Pancakes. Always appreciate those. Alrighty. So we have this thing to deliver today. So let's get to it. First though, we have some things that need watering. Bum. And you have some too, Mickey. And our tomatoes are ready. All picked. There we go. Let's grab some more water. Whoops. Wrong. There we go. The last bit. There we go. Let's visit the bats. Oh, we have something new here. A wild plum. I wonder if that is a foraging thing. It probably is. I wouldn't expect it to be an artisan thing. Nope. So let's check the, not the crafts room, the, where is the crafts room? Yep, foraging. Exotic foraging, no. Fall foraging, wild plum. Lovely. A new thing to deliver. And we're still looking for a tuna. We didn't have much luck yesterday, so we might try for that today. But we have other things that need to be taken care of first. Oh, and look at that. More things to pick up. Let's just eat that. Oh, and before we head to town, I want to clear some ground here, because I want to put in some buildings if possible. There we go. Let's get this down here as well. Actually, I think we'll leave that for now, see how it fits. Let's sell the grape. Tomato. Let's stick this stuff in the chest. Let's swing by the Junimos first. We have something for the foraging. Fall foraging. Wild plum. And something for the blacksmith room, which should yield us a reward. Geologist bundle. No, frozen tear, frozen geode. Which one was it then? Or probably the bulletin board then. I'm sure we needed a frozen geode. Field research, there's the one. There we go. Not a reward, but still more progress. And then let's head to the carpentry shop. Might be a little low on wood. 300 wood. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. 350 wood. This one, and this one needs clay as well. But otherwise, that should be good. Only 100 gold. That's quite a little amount. Let's try seeing if we can build this. No, we need to make space. But let's see, this one we can't build. Probably can't play around with the other ones either. Okay. Well, we need more wood, but we can take care of that. First though, today we have a task to get a tuna, and if we don't fulfill it today, we won't be able to fulfill it. So let's swing down to the beach and see if we can find some. Oh, I want to get you. But not today. Oops. Hey, pick it up. Let's see if we can find something. We don't have much energy to go on, though. Mm-hmm. It might be time to start buying the better fishing rod. Actually, let's head over and have a look at the price of that. Open 9 to 5, and unfortunately it just turned 5. Ah, oh, you bugger. There we go. Nope, a red mullet. That's not what we need. Oh, and this is going to be the last one. Unless we get something that gives energy, of course. Speaking of... gives us 2 more tries. No, don't you dare. And a box. More frozen geodes. A gold ore. I haven't seen that before. A tuna! Just what we needed. Alright, so who was it that needed the tuna? Leah. Who are you? Leah. Couldn't be more convenient. Here you go. Oh, so you saw the ad I posted. Thanks so much. Let's see. Here's what I owe you. Very nice. Let's just go for a harvesting run here. Nothing much down here, but still. We're going to have to get ourselves some more wood. Not today though, it's getting too late and I have no energy. Alright, let's see what we can pop in here. We have a clam, an oyster. Right, before we do that, let's check in here. Fish tank. Specialty fish, river fish, night fish. So we already did that, I think. Yeah, I think we already did it, so we can sell it safely. Then we need more clay. I wonder if we can buy that somewhere. Might have to just start tilling. Let's put the gold in there. We don't need that right now. The frozen geodes we'll keep because we'll break those open. See what we can get out of them. let's turn on the fire. Alright. So, I think that is going to be it for today. So let's hop in here. Let's just have a look here. Let's see, we have acorns, we have maple seeds. Do we have... Yes, we also have pine. I think we'll take an acorn. That's because I want to try starting a tree growing here, if possible. And then here, very carefully do this so we don't break our young trees. There we go. That's sorted. This thing is kind of in the way. It's not really helping, so let's take it down. Let's just put it in a chest for now. Or we could put it here. Probably a bad place for it, actually. It's going to make a wood wet. Grab the... We'll just stick it in a chest. Indecisive mud. There you go. And that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you again in the next one. Bye-bye for now. Have a lovely day. Bye!